Angler's Mail is today on Our Quarry, which is just outside of South Moulton in mid Devon. We're here for our Where to Fish This Weekend feature. This is a club water run by the Barnstable and District Angling Association. It's a 1.5 acre old limestone quarry apparently, incredibly deep. It's about 60 foot deep in the middle, and all around the edges it plunges off fairly quickly, and there are certain areas where the depths aren't quite as dramatic right in close, and those are the kind of areas to target really. A sliding floating is quite a good idea, or you could target the carp on the surface when the sun's out, which is what this this guy's doing at times here today. The fish will come up on days like today and cruise the top, so it's certainly worth a try. There's also perch in here. There's some nice sized perch up to about 3 pounds, supposedly roach and rudd up to about 2, and there's a few tench as well. They go to about 4 pounds. There's the carp tend to top out at around about 20, although there's reports of one of about 25 pounds in here. This is Paul Hamilton reporting for Angler's Mail. Visit our website at www.anglersmail.co.uk, or have a look in the magazine every week, on available on a Tuesday for lots of different waters.